guys, I just came back from grocery store on base and I did get my haircut today. Doesn't look a whole lot different, but she did give me a trim. I asked for some layers, but I don't think that her concept of layers was the same as my concept of layers, because I thought that I would get layers everywhere, and she kind of just framed my face a little bit. You can't even tell that she did that, really, but it's okay. I mostly like my haircut. I got some long bangs here, but also you can't really tell. I don't know what the deal was, but what I asked for and what she did was not exactly the same thing. But I will work with this for now, and maybe I'll get my hair cut again pretty soon. I've got my clothes out on the line, and the wind is blowing, so I hope my clothes don't blow away. I'm also hoping that the wind stops pretty soon because it's damaging my vegetables. It's going crazy out there. Well, I just had lunch. I had some leftover spaghetti from yesterday, but now I am gonna get ready to go to the grocery store nearby and buy the rest of our groceries. We like to split up where we buy our groceries. One, because things at the commissary are just a little bit more expensive, and the commissary is farther away, so we try to shop at the Japanese grocery store often because it's like 2 minutes from our house, and the produce is always really good, the meat's always really good, and they have a lot of things that we've never tried before, so we like to try those out. I'm about to go do that, and when I get back, maybe I'll show you what I got.
Let it go, Lily.
She loves being in the bag. She likes getting in the bag. So I got some bread, just normal kind of stuff, some eggs. Funny enough, the eggs come 10 in a pack instead of 12 in a pack. These are some miso soups. We love these. So a lot of times I'll just make some fish, rice, soup, and salad. It's awesome. Speaking of salad, I have lots of salad stuff. Tomatoes, carrots, cucumber. Yeah, I love all of the fresh produce that they have. It's really good stuff. I have some broccoli. Some apples, 2 apples. Oh, and my strawberries. I love strawberries so much. Lily Bean, we've talked about this. She wants to be in everything I'm doing. And some salad dressing. Oh, and these are our favorites. We got these ice creams. We love to just like on a night where Garrett's off of work, we love to just veg in front of the Netflix and eat these. Oh, these are amazing. And I have some fish, some more fish. This is the salmon. I get this just about every week. I love the salmon here. It's so good. And I have some shrimp. Some more fish. It's gonna go with the other fish. I just got enough so that Garrett can have some for lunch. And some chicken. So that plus the stuff that I got from Kadena, that's our groceries for the week. Got some of the laundry in. The rest of the laundry is out there. I have some laundry in the dryer. It's just laundry all day today, but that's okay. There's Lily Bean. She's a happy girl. Hello, friends. As you can see, it is a gorgeous day on the island. Oh my gosh. It really never gets old. I just got out of the shower and I have on a pore strip. If you haven't tried these things, they're amazing. They clean your pores out. They're awesome. So yeah, I'm doing this. I'm gonna get ready pretty soon. I'm gonna dry my hair and style my bangs. I am wearing this dress today because I cannot be bothered to put on pants, and I'm having a good day. I'm gonna work on editing last week's video, and I'm gonna brainstorm some ideas for other videos in the future. And that's probably about it. Garrett is at work. He's gonna be working all week this week, but he does have Friday off, so I'm super excited about that. This is my hair once it's been blow dried. I mean, I haven't done much to style it, but I have some swoopy bangs. A little bit of a frame to my face. I really like that. And it's not too different than what I had before.
So this morning I've been doing a little bit of editing here in my chair, sitting at the coffee table. And Miss Lily has been watching me. She's the sweetest girl. This is just like one of these round scratching bowls. And of course she doesn't actually scratch it. So I put this blanket on here and made it cozy for her. She seems to really like it.
My soup should be just about done. The hot water is in here. It smells kind of like a vegetable soup. I mean, primarily tomato. But it also smells a little bit spicy. I'm really excited to try it. Wow, the flavor of this is really good. It reminds me of something. I'm not sure what though. It might remind me of some kind of potato chip flavoring, but it tastes like tomato-y and a little bit spicy. There are also some little veggies in here. Overall, really good. A couple of weeks ago, I finished reading a book called The Loop. It's a fiction book by Nicholas Evans. And it's about a pack of wolves that descend on a small town, and they cause like problems for ranchers. There are tensions between like the biologist and the ranchers. There's a whole bunch of like drama and just like you trying to figure out what's going on. And I found another book by the same author. This one is The Horse Whisperer. Based on how much I loved the first book that I read by this person, I think I'm really gonna like this, but I will let you know how it goes. Happy Wednesday, everyone. Not a whole lot going on here. I woke up at like 7:30 this morning. I've had breakfast and obviously taken a shower, gotten ready, done all of that stuff.
Lily is enjoying the ledge, looking out the window. You can see her little butt. Lily Bean! She's getting too big to turn around on the ledge now. What are you doing? Walking backwards?
It's about 6:30 in the evening. I've just been reading my book, The Horse Whisperer. It's really good. Since I first told you guys about it, I have actually read 116 pages, so probably gonna be done with this by next week, which is good because it's due back to the library. Today, I haven't done much vlogging. I did film a Daiso haul, so check that out. By the time I post this, I should have already posted that one, so it was a lot of fun. I just gathered a lot of things that I already had here that I got from Daiso, and I went to Daiso just to see what they had. I haven't been in a while, and I picked up a few more things, so check out the video and see what I got. Oh, look, Lily's waking up. So now I'm about to probably start prepping to cook dinner. I'm not going to cook dinner quite yet, though, because I'm going to teach a class at 7:30. So I'll be done with that class at 8 o'clock, and then Garrett will be home by 8, and then I'll start cooking. But until then, I am just going to cut my vegetables and get all of my ingredients together. And yeah, I think we're going to just have some fish, some mac and cheese, and broccoli tonight. Hi, Mr. Bodie.
Hello, Mrs. Bodie.
What are you doing?
On the way home.
You're on the way home early? What?
Small mercies.
That's amazing. Well, I guess I can start cooking dinner then, because we were supposed to eat at like 8 o'clock after I was done teaching, so.
Yeah.
But if you're on the way, then we can eat before I teach.
Yes, ma'am.
Yay! That's awesome.
Little garden update. We have some blooms on my squash. Very cool. And we also have some tomatoes.
You in your outfit.
Oh, it's funny now?
No, it's not. It's cute. Look at this. He's got his cowboy boots on with his America Freedom shirt and his flat bill hat that he got from a coffee shop.
In the car.
It's Friday. Garrett has off. I have off. So we're gonna go run some errands. And right now we're going to Family Mall so that we can get some lunch.
I really want some soy ramen real bad.
So you're gonna have ramen from convenience store and you want ramen for dinner?
Look, I have to get like basically the rest of my life's amount of ramen in because I might never come back to Japan.
Oh my goodness. So Garrett got a bao bun. Is it a pork one?
Pork one. Whole bao is hot.
Oh. And then you got your beef plate.
Mm-hmm. Teriyaki beef over rice.
And I have this spicy Korean soup. I just grabbed it on an impulse. And I had actually already gotten this spam onigiri. I was gonna eat this, but now I have both things because I will just impulsively grab them both. And of course, Garrett had to get his Red Bull. He swears that the Japanese Red Bull are better than the American ones.
Well, they have different flavors here, so they're really good. This one actually is like Sprite, except it's Sprite with lots of go juice in it.
Oh, it smells sweet and spicy. Oh, and it has bean sprouts, some, maybe like, I don't know what this is, some kind of green stuff. The beef, egg maybe, and noodles.
It smells good.
Mm-hmm. Good morning, friends. Happy Saturday. I just got up and I am having some coffee. I teach all day today and all day tomorrow, so there's probably not going to be a whole lot going on. I feel like this week has kind of just been a little bit uneventful. I've just been at home and hanging out, and Garrett has been super busy with work this week, so he hasn't been around. So it just hasn't been a whole lot to film. I've just been reading my book, teaching classes, cleaning the apartment, grocery shopping, just taking care of the house. So it's just been one of those weeks, just a normal week. We also came home last night and watched a documentary. We've been watching documentaries together and it's so fun just to like find something really, a lot of times they're super weird and then we just learn a bunch of stuff. Like the other week we were watching one about this cult somewhere out west in some small town. Like this cult just like moved in and basically took over the whole town, and it was crazy. And then it was called Wild Wild Country on Netflix, so if you want to watch that, it's really really weird. And there are like many episodes, so it's not just one documentary. See, another one that we watched, well, we're in the process of watching The Keepers, and this one is like a crime documentary. It's about this nun that was killed in the 60s, I believe. I think they're in Baltimore, Maryland. And so it's about her murder in like the fact that it wasn't just a murder, it was like a complete cover up of this whole thing. So we're in the middle of that one. It's really good. But last night we took a break from that one and watched a different one. And I forget the name of this one, but it's about like close calls with terrorism in the United States. And the first one that we watched was really intense. Good afternoon, guys. I am done teaching for today. It's about 5 o'clock. Garrett's gonna be home around 7:30-ish. So I need to find something for dinner. I have some shrimp, but I need something to go with it. It's just kind of the end of the week and we've run out of groceries, so. Oh, look at this babe. Look at this babe. Just an absolute babe. Oh, I love her so much. So, we're having a good day. A really good day. Look at this. Look at this. What a cutie. What a cutie. Happy Sunday, everyone! From me and Lily. You guys, look at all this paper. She has just absolutely ripped up this piece of tissue. I'm not sure where she got it from, but she is very proud of herself. Lil, what have you done? Why? Why? Okay, so I'm gonna clean this up now.